A GoFundMe page has been set up for Pedro Ruiz, the young Halstead man who was killed last Monday in a YouTube stunt gone wrong. His girlfriend is charged with manslaughter after allegedly shooting him in the chest as he held a book to his chest in an attempt to stop the bullet. The GoFundMe page says, "Let's come together to help this family with funeral costs and other expenses involved, as well as helping with the everyday expenses with his little family." I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.